back to the next topic, the difference between double salt and coordination compounds. Double salt and coordination compound, the formation of molecules which are formed due to the combination of two salts in stoichiometric ratio. Stoichiometric means equal amount of the salts to be added, we are getting double salt. And coordination compound, combination of the metal atom called as a Lewy acid, because always it accepts the pair of electrons from the ligands. Ligands are donating the pair of electrons to the central metal, so are called a Lewy base and Lewy acid. The definition of Lewy acid, a substance which accepts the pair of electrons is called Lewy acid. A substance which donates the pair of electrons is called Lewy base. So what metal atoms are accepting the pair of electrons, so they are called as a Lewy acid. The ligands are always donate the pair of electron to the central metal, so are called Lewy base. Now valency is exhibit normal valency, and here the coordination compounds exhibit a higher valency. And identity, that is, it loses the identity because when you add any water to the double salt, it completely ionized. Potash alum, example, potassium sulfate, aluminium sulfate, and 24 molecules of water. Here two different metals are present. So that is one potassium, one aluminium, but aluminium valency is 3 plus, potassium valency is plus 1. So 2 K plus and 3, aluminium 3 plus, and here 3 SO4 and here 1 SO4 totally. 4 SO4 2 minus with 24 H2. Complete ionization takes place, so it loses its identity. But here in this, they do not completely lose its identity in solution, because its existence, we'll see this, it exists in a solid, it dissolves in water, complete ionization will take place. Here, existence dissolving in water do not form ions at all in coordination compounds, but apart from water, any solvent, ether, alcohol, but acid, if you add it, it gives the complex ions. So example, potash alum, and here the example, we'll see this metal as well as the ligand. Potash alum, potassium sulfate, aluminium sulfate with 24 molecules of water giving 2 K plus cation and 2 aluminium 3 plus ion. It is very sorry, it is supposed to be written only 2 aluminium 3 plus and 24 H2O and 4 SO4 2 minus, and complete ionization takes place. Metal accepts pair of electron, ligand donates a pair of electron, and ammonia is a ligand, and the nickel chloride, nickel is a metal. 6 ammonia is donating the electron to this nickel. So nickel and 6 NH3 and outside Cl2, in a square bracket, nickel is called metal and NH3 is a ligand. So, or we can write 6 NH3 plus NiCl2 gives NiNH3 6 times outside of Cl2. Within a square bracket is non-ionizable. Outside the square bracket or ionizable, they are called as a counterions. Thank you, students.